Well, good morning. Emergency crews still working out here on 35 southbound in Round Rock. If you look behind me here, you can see a semi truck that was involved in a deadly accident this morning. Now, police say they don't know just how long the lanes could be shut down, but expect delays for much of the morning rush hour. This was a chain reaction accident. It happened around 3:30 this morning on 35 southbound between 1431 and 3406. The crash involved three vehicles. Police say a car in the far right lane clipped the back of a pickup truck. That car then veered into the center lane, and that's when the semi hit the car. The driver of the car was killed, and the driver of the pickup truck and also the semi were told have minor injuries. Of course, all of this still under investigation by police this morning. They say they do expect to learn more as the day continues. Once again, though, the southbound lanes of I-35 here in Round Rock, just north of Round Rock, still shut down. And now we'll send it over to Mandy, who's got updates on some of that traffic information. Hey, Mandy.
Hey, good morning, Angie. Thank you for those updates there. We're taking a look now out in the Round Rock area this morning. Alternate routes to keep in mind as you get out the door. You can use Leander Road to Sam Bass. That's going to put you back on the southbound lanes of I-35, actually moving right around that accident. Also, if you're coming out of the Georgetown area, don't be afraid to jump on Highway 29. That's going to get you over to 130 or even Highway 79 this morning. And from the Westinghouse exit where traffic is actually being diverted to, jump on 1460 or Highway 79 as alternate routes as well. It's nearly a 60-minute commute just from Leander Road over to 620 this morning.